Welcome to my meditation. This meditation is to expand your mind, your body, your being into pleasure, conditioning you to pleasure, deepening you into pleasure. All you have to do is join me now. Make sure your body is comfortable and relaxed, calm, clear. If you want to focus, you can focus on my eyes. Or perhaps something else captures your attention, but just allow the sound of my voice to take you deeper into a meditative state, deeper into opening, deeper into your pleasure. Make sure your feet are firmly planted on the ground, that your body is comfortable. Maybe there are some little micro adjustments that you need to make now so you can go deep, really deep, rapidly into this meditation on cultivating pleasure. Take a deep breath now, inhale. Hold that breath and let it slowly out your mouth and let go. Let go. With each death, with each breath you take, you go deeper. Take a deep breath, inhale. Hold it. And then let it slowly out your mouth and let go. Focus only on my eyes or my words to take you quickly into a meditative state. Take one more deep breath, inhale. Hold the breath. Notice if your body is feeling more relaxed or just feeling good, or the energy is expanding. Just notice what you notice, and whatever you notice, welcome that and go deep inside. You'll find your eyes either staying focused or naturally closing. However it is for you, each and every time you do this meditation, you cultivate your pleasure, your freedom, your expansion. And each and every time you listen to this meditation, you find new ways in which my words penetrate your consciousness, condition your mind and your brain to relax, to feel safe, comfortable, and open. Take another deep breath now, inhale. And this time give it a sound as you exhale. Start to expand, a sense of energy, of being alive. This time is for you. And I want you to imagine, as you focus or close your eyes, I want you to imagine something that captures your attention, something delicious, something naughty, something wonderful, maybe something a little taboo. It doesn't matter what it is, but I want you to bring that to your awareness right now. Take a deep breath. Breathe in that symbol. Deliciousness of that image, into the deliciousness of your desire. Feel your body vibrate and tingle. Feel your heart open. Relax your belly, relax your womb, relax your sex center. Expanding universe, expanding, expanding, opening. Breathe inside, outside, breathe in. Intensify, make space for. Expand around your pleasure. Expand around your pleasure. I want you to give yourself permission to touch the deepest, most ecstatic, most delicious parts of yourself. Breathe into those parts, letting my words, my mind, my energy penetrate and touch areas that perhaps have never been touched. Breathe. There's an open surrender into ecstasy. Dropping in, diving into the ocean of pleasure that is consciousness, flowing, expanding, giving yourself permission to feel so good in your body, so good in your mind. Your mind planting seeds of pleasure, drinking in dropping all the stories and games which no longer serve you, so you can be conditioning your mind, your body, your consciousness, your awareness, your sex, to expanding in freedom and more pleasure. And each and every time you do this meditation, sex, your power, higher mind, the wise self, your connection to the infinite universe, all freely flowing through your body now. Take a deep breath and drink it into the core of your being. Drink it in, drink it in. Hold the breath. Spread the pleasure to every cell of your consciousness. Let go with sound. And in a moment where you come back to this space and place, filled deeply with your own sweet nectar, sweetness of freedom, sweetness of fearlessness and confidence to cultivate everything you so deeply desire in your life. As you condition your mind, your body, and your being into more and more pleasure, now, as I count from 3 to 1, come back to this time and place, making those little changes, get it while you can, and speaking to your unconscious mind, your wise self, make those little changes, adjustments, more and more. Eyes open, take a deep breath. Eyes open, back in this time, in this place. Notice the space, look around the room you're in. Feel that ecstasy, cultivate that ecstasy in your body. It is so okay for you to feel good in your life. In fact, it's necessary to feel good now. Enjoy this feeling. Savor. Enjoy. And thank you for going there with me, for sharing this energy together. It feels so good.